Enter device information. Please select cutting calibration. Please confirm if the cutter 2.0. Please install the key depend on the guiding picture. Click OK, and then start to calibrate. Please watch this note, don't remove the key, just clean the platform.
给它扫一下。扫完以后,
click OK after cleaning.
这个时候, 它才开始定位。 现在咱们校正已经完成了。